police need a spot when we for un pom, for un pom, oh nous on fait que plus de trous dans mon for un pom, for un pom.
That's why we go to Thug Mansion. That's the only place where thugs get it free, and you gotta be a G.
DJ is sure to die. Was it the liquor that makes me act blind? Times got him with her. Anonymous pictures of other niggas trying to kiss her. Will I love her or shall I diss her? I'm sick of the scandalous shit I deal with, trying to paint a perfect picture. My memories of jealousy no longer carefree, cause so much bullshit your girlfriends keep telling me. I'm on tour, but now my bedroom's an open door, so it got me thinking, what am I trying for? When I was young, I was so very dumb, eager to please. A little trick on a mission, trying to get him a piece. Me and my niggas is thug niggas, forming known drug dealers. We don't love bitches and believe they don't love niggas. I gotta claim my attraction, but you became a distraction, a threat to my paper stacking. I thought you changed, but now I know. Can't turn a hoe into a housewife, baby. Baby,
can't stop, gotta eat. Stepping on my feet, spread love, stinky, sweet. But you cats don't know.
This is you ending fire, then we sure all burn together. Watch the flames climb high into the night. Calling our father up, stand by and we will watch the flames burn over and on the mountainside. High. And if we should die tonight, we should all die together. Raise a glass of wine. Holding our father up, prepare as we will watch the flames burn over and on the mountainside. Desolation comes upon the sky. Now I see fire inside the mountain. I see fire burning the trees. I see fire hollow.
Sure,
a nigga never been as broke as me. I like that. When I was young, I had 2 pair of leads.
Besides that,
the pinstripes and the gray.
Uh-huh.
The one I wore on Mondays and Wednesdays. While niggas flirt, I'm throwing tigers on my shirt and alligators. You wanna see the inside? Huh? I see you later. Here come the drama. Oh, that's that nigga with the fake. Wow, why you punch me in my face? Stay in your place. Play your position. Here come my intuition. Go in this nigga pocket. Rob him while his friends watching. That hoes clocking. Here comes respect. His crew's your crew, or they might be next. Look at them, yeah, ah, big man, they never try. So we roll with them, stole with them. I mean loyalty, niggas bought me milks at lunch. The milks with chocolate, the cookies, butter crunch.
I'll be unfolding, surely I'll do the same. Come finding mountain holes, we got too close to the flame. Calling our father rope, hold fast and we will go. Watch the flames burn over and on the mountainside. Desolation comes upon the sky. Now I see fire inside the mountain. I see fire burning the trees. I see fire.
Stop, gotta eat, stepping on my feet, spread love, thinking sweet, or you cats don't know. Can't stop, gotta eat, stepping on my feet, spread love, thinking sweet, or you cats don't know. Can't stop, gotta eat, stepping on my feet, spread love, thinking sweet, or you cats don't know. Can't stop. Stepping on my feet, spread love, stay hot, sweet, but you cats don't know.
super church type, but I believe in the last days. I walk through hell almost every night, but I believe it's a pathway. Say, boy, what you doing with your life? With those tattoos on your face. Say, boy, you know that you pay the price. Well, I guess I'll see when I head that way. To the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, I hold you nearest, my best friend. Let the trumpets blow with your appearance, I can almost hear it, my best friend. When you wish me hell upon my soul and spirit, behold these lyrics, I got a best friend. But I grew up in the Bible Belt. I put my love over woman on idol, because I got beat with my mama's belt. But I learned from my mistakes, try hard to respect people for what they believe in. But if you spit on my fucking grave and wish me hell, then I wish you well. I'ma send you straight up to my best friend. To the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, I hold you nearest, best friend. Let the trumpets blow with your appearance, I can almost hear it, my best friend. When you wish me hell upon my soul and spirit, behold these lyrics, I got a best friend. Yeah, I got a best friend.
Please, would you arm me with the arm of the calm me when it's drama like Gandhi? Could have gone the other way many times, could have turned Dali with the llama, but I squash my beefs and things seem to be looking decent recently. But don't jinx it, it's like Clint Eastwood looking for peace, though maybe not finna enter the priesthood, but at least should make an attempt to show some remorse and to be some sort of repenter for the people. I've been a minister, not a preacher, but a shit starter and finisher. Inner the mind of a thick skin, but a short tipper. This patience of mine is thinner than twine is when I get attacked, so I might say something back that might offend you. So if you don't like when I rap, what I have to say on the mic, then you might wanna act just like quarterbacks and take a fucking hike when I snap, cause I'm a sinner. And
I got a best friend.
Plus paws and intestines. And they never been yes men. They gon' tell me when I'm fucking up the minute I'm ever giving it less. Then I'm about to vomit and I can feel it coming, cause failure's something I can barely stomach. And I only listen to my gut, so unless you're my fucking belly button, don't tell me not doing my
best friend.
Who you think I'm talking about? List me up when I'm down and out. Still look to him without a doubt. Still got a
best friend.
Shout it out like there's never been allowed. I'm out. Should've never been allowed. I'm out. Now that I got a higher power, now when I black out, power out. It's not like powerless, but they crowd around. They tend to flock like shepherds, the black sheep. But I'll be the worst thing that these motherfuckers ever heard. When I'm counted out, you'll be D.O.A. They'll announce and pronounce you dead when they sound it out. So prepare for arrival. Your arch enemy surrounds you now. He's all around you. Not even the doctors at the hospital are gonna shiggy shock you back to life. Is it Piggy possible to revive you? That's word to the diggy guys. Diggy stop, and it's not an option. Something I'm not gonna do. I'm the Iggy Pop. If it pop when I walk in the booth, dog, I'm the truth. Like Biggie rocking with Tupac in a suit, talking the proof, dropping a deuce, fill up a syllable clip like a refillable script cock, and I shoot. Who he thinks my clock that I use that I pull from to get my strength up against these haters? And they'll be waiting at the gate when you get sprayed up, sitting you home straight up to deal with my
best friend. To the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, I hold you nearest, my best friend. Let the trumpets blow with your appearance, I can almost hear it, my best friend. When you wish me hell upon my soul and spirit, behold these lyrics, I got a best friend.
That's right.
Go.
Real my motherfucker. It got a nigga shedding tears, reminiscing on my past fears. Cause shit was hectic on me last year. It appears that I've been marked for death. My heartless breath, the underlying cause of my arrest. My life is stressed, and no rest forever weary. My eyes stay teary for all the brothers that I buried in the cemetery. Shit is scary, I'm black on black crime legendary. But at times unnecessary, I'm getting worried. Tear drops and closed caskets, the three strikes law is drastic. And certain death for us ghetto bastards. What can we do when we're arrested? But open fire, life in the pen ain't for me, cause I'd rather die. But don't cry through your despair. I wonder if the Lord still cares for us niggas on welfare. And who cares if we survive? The only time he notice a nigga is when he's clutching on the 4-5. My neighborhood ain't the same, cause all the little babies going crazy, or they suffering in the game. And I swear it's like a trap, but I ain't giving up on the hood. It's all good when I go back. Oh, show me love, niggas give me props. Forever hot, cause it don't stop on my block.
Daily life is but a dream. Hard times is what we see.
That shit is constantly hot on my block. It never fails to be gunshots. Can't explain the mother's pain when her son drops. Black males living in hell, when will we prevail? Fearing jail, but crack sales got me living well. In a sense, I'm suicidal with this thug's life. Staying strapped, forever trapped in this drug life. God help me, cause I'm starving, can't get a job. So I resort to violent robbins, my life is hard. Can't sleep, cause all the dirt make my heart hurt. Put in work and shed tears for my dead peers. Misled from childhood, where I went astray. To this day, I still pray for a better way. Can't help but feel hopeless and heartbroken. From the start, I felt the racism, cause I'm dark. Couldn't quit, the bullshit made me represent. Hit the bar and played the star everywhere I went. In my heart, I felt alone out here on my own. I closed my eyes and picture home on my block.
On my block.
And I can't help but wonder why so many young kids had to die. Caught strays from AKs in the drive-by. Swollen pride and homicide don't coincide. Brothers cry for broken lies, mama come inside. Cause our block is filled with danger. Used to be a close-knit community, but now we're all cold strangers. Time changes us to stone, them crack pipes. All up and down the block exterminating black life. But I can't blame the dealers. My mama's welfare check has brought the next man chrome wheels. Shit's real, I know you feel my tragedy. A single mother with a problem child, daddy free. Hanging out, picking up games, sipping cheap liquor. Gaming the hoochies open, I can get to sleep with her. It's a man's work, staying strapped. Fantasies of a nigga living fat, but held back. Pipe dreams can make the night seem hopeless. Wide-eyed and losing focus on my block.
On my block.
Shout out to all the homies. My first piece of pussy that I got on 112th Street, 7th Avenue. My motherfucking block.
And block parties in the projects, less than the wait past daylight. A young nigga learned to break night. Used to play fight with my homies, but they stuck in the pen. I seen them ends, but it's tough on a friend. In my mind, I see the same motherfuckers ballin'. Alcohol to make the lazy niggas slip and fall. Mrs. Carl, I know the young niggas understand this. Growing up in this world where everything is scandalous. I reminisce on the fast times, past crimes, trying to cop a slice of pizza with my last dime. Can't explain just what attracts me to this dirty game. Gold chains, some extra change, and the street fame. And what's strange is everybody know my name. Swear they all know me, and lots of cash make a nigga change. I hit the green just to maintain. Feeling pain for all the niggas that I lost to the game. From my block, that's right.
Keep the rest in peace to all the motherfuckers that passed away. From all the blocks where I'm from, 12th Street, 7th Avenue, New York, uptown. You know what I'm saying? 183rd and Walton, my block, that's right. 122nd and Morningside, my block, that's right. Cater Avenue, Baltimore, my block, that's right. In the jungle, Marin City, it's my block, that's right. Los Angeles, it's my block too. Oakland, can't forget Oaktown. That's my block, sure.
Lately I've been hard to reach. I've been too long on my own. Everybody has a private world where they can be alone. Are you calling me? Are you trying to get through? Are you reaching out for me? I'm reaching out for you.
I'm just so depressed, I just can't seem to get out this slump. If I could just get over this hump, but I need something to pull me out this dump. I took my bruises, took my lumps, fell down and I got right back up. But I need that spark to get psyched back up in order for me to pick the mic back up. I don't know how or why or when I ended up in this position I'm in. I'm starting to feel distant again, so I decided just to pick this pen up and try to make an attempt to vent. But I just can't admit or come to grips with the fact that I may be done with rap. I need a new outlet, and I know some so hard to swallow, but I just can't sit back and wallow in my own sorrow. But I know one fact, I'll be one tough fact to follow. One tough fact to follow. I'll be one tough fact to follow. Here today, gone tomorrow, but you'd have to walk 1,000 miles.
My shoes just to see what it's like to be me. I'll be you, like straight shoes, just to see what it'd be like to feel your pain, you feel mine. Go inside each other's minds, just to see what we find. Look at through each other's eyes, but don't let them say just stay true to you. So don't let them say you ain't beautiful. Oh, they can all get just stay true to you.
I think I'm starting to lose my sense of humor. Everything's so tense and gloom. I almost feel like I gotta check the temperature of the room. Just as soon as I walk in, it's like all eyes on me. So I try to avoid any eye contact, cause if I do that, then it opens the door for conversation. Like I want that. I'm not looking for extra attention, I just wanna be just like you. Blend in with the rest of the room. Maybe just point me to the closest restroom. I don't need no manservant trying to follow me around and wipe my laugh at every single joke I crack, and half of them ain't even funny. Like, ah! Marshall, you're so funny, man. You should be a comedian, God. Unfortunately, I am. I just hide behind the tears of a clown. So why don't you all sit down? Listen to the tale I'm about to tell. We don't gotta trade our shoes, and you ain't gotta walk no 1,000 miles.
In my shoes, just to see what it's like to be me. I'll be you, like straight shoes, just to see what it'd be like to feel your pain, you feel mine. Go inside each other's minds, just to see what we find. Looking through each other's eyes, but don't.
Tired of getting shot at, tired of getting chased by the police and arrested. Niggas need a spot where we can kick it, a spot where we belong, that's just for us. Niggas ain't gotta get all dressed up and be Hollywood. You know what I mean? Where do niggas go when we die? Ain't no heaven for a thug, nigga. That's why we go to Thug Mansion. That's the only place where thugs getting free, and you gotta be a G. At Thug Mansion. A place to spend my quiet nights. Time to unwind, so much pressure in this life of mine. I cried times, I once contemplated suicide. And would have tried, but when I held that knife, all I could see was my mama's eyes. No one knows my struggle, they only see the trouble. Not knowing it's hard to carry on when no one loves you. Picture me inside the misery of poverty. No man alive has ever witnessed struggles I survived. Praying hard for better days, promise to hold on. Me and my dogs ain't have a choice but to roll on. We found a finally spot to kick it, where we could drink liquor and no one bickers over
trick shit. A spot where we can smoke in peace. And even though we G's, we still visualize places that we can roll in peace. And in my mind's eye, I see this place. The players going past. I got a spot for us all so we can ball at Thug's Mansion. Fights in the darkness, trouble sparks. They tell me home is where the heart is, dear departed. I shed tattooed tears and couldn't sleep good for multiple years. Witness peers, cats, gunshots, nobody cares. Seen the politicians' banners, they'd rather see us locked in chains. Please explain why they can't stand us. Is there a way for me to change? Or am I just a victim of things I did to maintain? I need a place to rest my head with the little bit of homeboys that remain. Cause all the rest there, is there a spot for us to grow? If you find it, I'll be right behind you. Show me and I'll go. How can I be peaceful? I'm coming from the bottom. Watch my daddy scream peace while the other man shot him. I need a house that's full of love when I need to escape the deadly place of slinging drugs in Thug's Mansion. Tell the homies I'm in heaven and they ain't got hoods. Seen a show with Marvin Gaye last night. It had me shook, drippin' peppermint schnapps with Jackie Wilson and Sam Cooke. Then some lady named Billie Holiday sang, sitting there kicking it with Malcolm till the day came. Little Tasha show grown. Tell the lady in the liquor store that she's forgiven, so come home. Maybe in time you understand, only God can save us. When Miles Davis cutting loose with the band, just think all the people that you knew in the past that passed on. They in heaven found peace that lasts. Picture a place that they exist together. There has to be a place better than this in heaven. So right before I sleep, dear God, wear the mask and remember this face. Save me a place in God's mansion.
How many brothers fell victim to the street? Rest in peace, young nigga, there's a heaven for you. Be alive if I told you that I never thought of that. My niggas, we the last ones left. But life goes on. How many brothers fell victim to the street? Rest in peace, young nigga, there's a heaven for you. Be alive if I told you that I never thought of that. My niggas, we the last ones left. Life goes on. As I bail through the empty halls, breath stinking in my drawers. Ring, ring, ring. Quiet, y'all, here come and call. Plus, it's my homie from high school, he getting by. It's time to bury another brother, nobody cry. Life is a baller, alcohol and booty calls. We used to do them as adolescents, do you recall? Raised his G's, loped out and blazed the weed. Get on the roof, let's get smoked out and blaze with me. 2 in the morning and we still high-assed out. Screaming thug till I die before I passed out. But now that you're gone, I'm in the zone, thinking I don't wanna die all alone. But now you're gone, and all I got left is stinking memories. I love them niggas to death, I'm drinking Hennessy while trying to make it last. I drank a fifth for that ass when you pass, cause life goes on. How many brothers fell victim to the streets? Rest in peace, young nigga, there's a heaven for a G. Be alive if I told you that I never thought of death. My nigga, we the last ones left. But life goes on. How many brothers fell victim to the streets? Rest in peace, young nigga, there's a heaven for you. Be alive if I told you
that I never thought of death. My niggas be the last ones left. And life goes on. Yeah, nigga, I got the word as hell. You blue trial and the judge gave you 25 with an L. Time to prepare to do bad time, won't see parole. Imagine life as a convict that's getting old. Plus with the drama, with looking out for your baby's mama. Taking risks while keeping cheap checks from getting on her. Life in the hood is all good for nobody. Remember gaming on dumb hotties at your party. Me and you know true or two. While scheming on hits and getting tricks that maybe we can slide into. But now you bubby, rest nigga, cause I ain't worry. Eyes bloody, saying goodbye at the cemetery. Though memories fade, I got your name tatted on my arm. So we both bond to my dying days. Before I say goodbye, Kato and Mental, rest in peace. Thug till I die. How many brothers fell victim to the streets? Rest in peace, young nigga, as I have been for a G. I'd be a lie if I told you that I never thought of that. My nigga, we the last ones left. And life goes on. How many brothers fell victim to the streets? Rest in peace, young nigga, as I have been for a G. I'd be a lie if I told you that I never thought of that. My niggas, we the last ones left. Cause life goes on. Bury me smiling with G's in my pocket. Have a party at my funeral. Let every rapper rock it. Let the hoes that I...